I'm back. Yes, I'm back. Okay, now I'm going to. I haven't tightened them yet. But oh, I was about to. Oh shit! I hope this didn't dry up. I'm pouring some of this in there. Get it in there. I don't know if this is the right thing to use, but maybe it's better than nothing. Trying to make it somewhat waterproof, you could say. So the water doesn't go through that hole. This one's kind of already almost done. There's a big hole there. That could be a problem. Because I made a mistake in drilling the hole in the bottom, because it's not what one thinks. You have to read the instructions. Those wingets will work, but it's the template, the distance between the holes. It's less than what you would think. Oh shit, what's this? Okay. This is a mess. But okay, here's a template. The winged template. The distance between this hole and that hole is closer together than what you would think. Just by measuring this from here to here and putting the holes centered to where you would think the screws would go, then you'd have holes that were farther apart. Right? They need to be closer together. Now I'm gonna tighten them. Tighten this one. And this one. Let's take this one. I don't want to use my drill. It might strip the screw. I think it's pretty strong. Sounds tight, doesn't it? It's pretty good. Maybe I should clean it up a little bit. Kind of push it into the hole. This looks like a mess. But I may need to clean it some, or else this thing will go over it. And I need something to wipe my fingers with. I'm not sure what this goo is made out of. It doesn't smell very healthy. Possible cancer agent. That's nice to know. The directions, instructions, the warnings, and it's giving me a headache. So that's not good. Trying to wipe it off and then. Ooh, don't smell this. No! I'm scaring Coco, the dog, away. Okay. I don't have anything to wipe except toilet paper. Maybe some water. Well, it's dried on my fingertips. That gooey stuff. Man, this gooey stuff can get in your eyes too. Deep just through the air. But. Okay, now I'm gonna, what's this? Man, look at these instructions. Oh, that's the instructions for this, for the drill. Let's see what's this. These instructions for the instructions for this. And this paper. Do some rough cleaning. And to get the excess off, or to move the excess to a new location. Drying up quickly. I can cover that. Now I'm gonna try to clean it. I'm gonna try to get this off. Let's see, oh, can I turn the light on? the grab bar. Oh shit. There's the grab bar. It I just installed. And it took me, I don't know, 3 or 4 hours. Oh shit. I'm trying to look, see if it's strong enough to hold me. I'm pushing down on it. putting my weight on it. And it seems pretty strong. That's good. I don't think it's gonna move. I gotta try to clean this off and off. But that's permanent ink. And I left a hole here. But it goes to a stud. I guess I could fill that up with this goo. And at least fill the end of it with this goo. Just so that the water doesn't go in there and rot the wood. And then maybe cover it with something, maybe a piece this size of this same material, or maybe stick something in there. It'll fit there. This is 3/4 inch. Maybe a 3/4 inch piece of wood, and maybe have it stick out and hang things from it, or a hook, or something that'll cover it all. But for now, I'm gonna pour some of this E6000